about music, man. Music will make the world go round. You know what I'm saying? Especially, and you know what's worse was when somebody will sing a song that they ain't got no business singing. You know, country singers, they trying to do hip-hop songs, and that's a shame. Somebody told me that Garth Brooks wanted to do that song about 50 Cent. Remember that song 50 Cent had a few years ago? Boot, goat, goat, go shorty, it's your birthday. Oh, no, no, country version. Go shorty, it's your birthday. Gonna party like it's your birthday. Gonna sing a party like, see, that ain't, that don't make no sense. Y'all shouldn't be laughing, y'all should be mad. I messed up my song. Rolling down the street, smoking Lindo, sitting on Jane and Juicy. See, that don't make no sense. Don't make no sense, man. And remember those singers that we all loved back in the day that we all loved, and we didn't know what they were saying. But you know how we are, we didn't care. We got the album anyway. I got a list. Anita Baker. Oh, who loves Anita Baker? Yeah. Yeah. And a lot of y'all know what I'm talking about. I'm gonna tell you right now, I saw Anita Baker in concert one time, and she was jamming. She turned it out. The crowd leaned forward. What is she saying? Everybody like, I don't know, but she sound good. Every song, oh, she was like, oh yeah. Did it for me, and everybody in the crowd was scratching their head. What's she saying? But at the same time, I gotta get that out. Oh, you know the song. All of a sudden, we were confused. Oh, she turned it out. We love Man, I love Anita Baker. And you know who else we love? Michael McDonald. Oh, y'all know who I'm talking about. See, now for the black folks, see, we thought he was black. We didn't know. The Doobie Brothers didn't know. They were so high, they're like, who's that singing? And remember, Michael got on the microphone. Oh, that's when you get to the part you know. Oh, y'all know it. What the hell? That's when you ask everybody, what the hell he say? I'm gonna get that out. When you love for Michael to cuss you out and you don't know what he's saying, mother, son of a bitch. Well, my mother won't be. You're like, man, that's good. I like that mic. That sounds good, man. Here your money right here. Hey, man, can you cuss my cousin out? Hey, Jesse, let him cuss you out. And remember that song Michael did with Patti LaBelle?
Yo, man.
Now, I don't have to tell y'all who Patti is. Because Patti come out here, she'll make a fool out of you if you don't bring it. You know, what's that one song she didn't make you want to take your clothes off? Then she hit that. One more time. Go up a little higher. We might as well take up a love, Robert. There might be one today. candidate for baptism. Like, well, you know how to go to church in a minute. Ushers, lock those doors. Don't let nobody out of here. I'll tell you, boy, that Patty will do it, but that song that she did with Michael, On My Own, see, we all knew, we didn't know what Mike was saying, but Mike sounded good. And I'm sure in the studio, Patty probably wanted to go off on Mike. You need to get this song right. I don't know what the hell you be saying. Because you know, Patty was smooth. Patty, so many times, says Patty, said it doesn't matter. Bow, bow, bow. Boy, lying here beside you. Oh, she did it. You know.
On my own, why did it end this way? On my own, this wasn't how I was supposed to be. I'm so big and loud again.
What did Mike say? No, 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 no. Sound like eating cornbread on it. All right, man, that's enough. That's when you be like, that's enough. I'll get the album. Oh, it's a lot of man. James Brown, Godfather Soul. And you know, yesterday was James Brown's birthday. James Brown, give it up for James Brown, Soul Brother. We don't know what James is saying. Oh, when you say, oh, you can't help that. I said, that's James. Wouldn't you love to see James Brown do the news? He could be outside talking about a shooting. We're live right now. We got a shooting right here at the Tampa Bay Times Forum. James Brown, what's going on? Let me tell you what it is. Somebody told me there was a shooting over here. I didn't know what it was. Good call. Look at that leg right there. I got a bullet in the leg. I didn't feel good. Had to get a brand new bag. Good call. It was a bang, bang, bang. I looked over there. I started doing this right there. I ran. I ain't doing this yet. Let me get over here. Back to you. I'm like, what the hell? James, we didn't ask for all that. We didn't ask. It's crazy, man.